Martin, a very special welcome, Kieran, to you, to members of your board who are here, to representatives from a number of Delhi-based non-government organisations and funding groups, and a very, very special welcome to the students from the Asha program who are here and about whom this small function is all about. I think the Asha Higher Education Program is really a remarkable story, and it's a remarkable story that owes its success not only to remarkable individuals like Kieran, but also and most importantly to the hard work and dedication of the students who have participated in this program. I think there's no question that education can completely transform a life, and not only the life of the person who goes through that process, but it touches the lives of many people around you. So to the 170 children under this program who have gained admission to institutions of the highest quality, I just wanted to offer my personal congratulations and really to commend you for the hard work, the dedication, the consistency of effort that I know must have gone into getting to that stage. It's never an easy thing, I think, to study hard and succeed, but I think to do so in the circumstances that you have faced has been a truly remarkable performance. I want to also say how pleased the Australian High Commission and the Australian Government is to be involved with Asha. I've had the privilege, and I do consider it a privilege, of visiting Asha now on a number of occasions, including with our Deputy Prime Minister very soon after I arrived in this country. She's now gone on to become Prime Minister, so, you know, being associated with Asha obviously can do some real good, not only for those who are involved in their program. And that visit, and I think Kieran more recently, the Deputy Premier of Western Australia also paid a visit there, is indicative of a much closer connection now between Asha and Australia. And it's not only a connection with the Australian government. Dr. Martin was not so long ago a visitor to Australia and delivered the Chancellor's Human Rights Lecture at Melbourne University, the Nossal Institution, a very prestigious and renowned institution in Australia, is very keen to forge closer links with Asha. And I think what Asha has done here is to create a template which will attract more and more attention internationally as well as in India. To bring together the threads of development, education, health, self-confidence, self-empowerment, and to do it in a way which really in the end relies on the energy and dedication of all of those involved, I think is a real tribute to all of the people that have been involved in the Asha program for a long time, and I do want to commend that fantastic work.
Yeah.